So once again, welcome back. Taas-taas na itong point number 3, which is kanang gitawag na itong effective. So we end up with the last video clip that Jesus freely offered himself, for he agreed to do so. He was ready to be sacrificed for the sins of us all. He gave himself for us. Look at this. In John chapter 10 verse 18, if you have your Bible with you, please open it. John chapter 10 verse 18. John 10, 18. So no one is taking it from me. His life. Okay? Jesus is talking to the people. I lay it down of my own free will. Look at that. He lay it down on my free will. Free willing po si Jesus. Wala yung problema. I will have the authority to lay it down, and I have the authority to take it back. Again, this is what my Father has commanded me, Jesus said. So look at that. Jesus freely gave his life for all of us to be saved. Okay? Grabe, no? Inanak din ang Ginoo na to. Wala din siya yung gipatay siya sa mga kuan. Mga kwantan sa mga kuan, kanil mga Romano, gipatay. No. He himself lay it down. Okay, so nobody take it away from him. And he actually take it back. So, lumpiya kayang Ginoo, no? So, in Cebuano, may gahom si Jesus sa paghalad o sakripisyo sa iyang kagulingong pagbuot. Niya pwede po niyang balikon na pagbalik ang iyang kinabuhi. Okay? He was perfect and had no sin, yet he offered himself to God. He has one perfect sacrifice that could pay for us for the sin of all of us. He is the one sacrifice that would please God. He is the only sacrifice that pleases God, because that is the purpose of it all, that the Messiah would actually be sacrificed for our sins. 2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 21, God made the one, Jesus, who did not know sin because he is God. God do not know how to sin. God do not know how to commit sin. That's the mystery of God. Di siya kabalong mahimog sala. Okay? And ningon si Dre, si Jesus dili kabalong mahimog sala kay siya wala siya sala, pero siya maoy gipakasala para nato aron mahimo tang matarong diha sa Dios. So Jesus is able to make our consciences clean through his blood, and so to make us right with God. Okay? Why? Because it is eternal. So his sacrifice is eternal. So not only that he cleansed us on earth, but also in heaven. Okay? And he's seated at the right hand of God. So eternal po na nga to ang kaluwasan. So, no? Appeal sa langit. Okay? That is included in verse 11 and 12. And not external, but internal. Okay? So, nasa verse 13, external ra itong gibutang nito, pero that is kuan kanang ang iyang sacrifices ni Jesus is not only not external, but internal. It means ang atong conscience, ang atong inner man, mo'y atong gilangtaw nini nga malipiwan sa atong mga kasalanan. Okay? So, and effective in verse 14, because he is a perfect sacrifice and he achieves all the requirements of the law, because he was perfect sacrifice and effective. His blood is effective in cleansing us all, and even the guilt that we have in our sinning, no? The guilt feeling that we have is being cleansed or being removed by the Lord. Okay? And that is the punishment, to save us from the punishment of sin and eternal death. Okay, so you save na to ni Lord. Okay, so what shall we do now? Okay, so we will do now. What shall we do now? And so may buhato na to ron, Pastor Ray. Okay, so sunod na tong video clip is about our application sa atong nabawan karon nga truth, that Jesus' sacrifice is better because it is eternal and not external, but internal, and his blood is effective in cleansing us all of our sins and the guilt feeling. Okay, so dinirasa ko kutob, balik ko with the application. Okay, so see you in the next video clip.